scanner disk. Keep them coming.
you did! The ducts are fused open and now lava will flood the city!
You have to stop it!
Yeah, it's too late.
Why are my greatest accomplishments always met with complete failure? It's been this way my whole life. Ever since the science fair.
The science fair!
My aunt.
My beautiful volcano.
Stanley, you klutz.
It was your fault. My volcano.
You ruined everything.
All I ever wanted was to show magma displacement to a captive audience.
So far, so good.
Hey, kid, can you get that ball?
No, sorry. I can't interfere or else I'll mess up the future.
Okay, thanks.
Hey, great volcano. Ooh, nice ants. I gotta go.
Huh? Hello, Lewis. That's him, Doris. No doubt about it. Delightful.
Wait!
She's gonna blow!
Help!
Carl, I've lost him! The bowler hat guy! We must be headed into the future. I'll be right there. Yes. No ants, no volcanoes. Now all we have to do is catch that bowler hat guy.
He could be anywhere.
This could be tricky.
He could be any time.
Yeah, this is gonna be impossible.
But what we do know is that he's not here right now, or there right now.
That is a start.
I'll search the timelines and see if I can track him down. It'll only take a few minutes.
How many minutes?
Oh, 7.5.
That long?
I'm sifting through millions of alternate realities. What do you want
what
here?
What am I supposed to do for nearly 8 minutes?
I don't know. I've got timelines to scrutinize. Fly away, little monkey. Fly away.
And that's where I came up with the idea for my volcano-style pizza.
Oh, ingenious. Truly, you are a man who understands the majesty and depth of the pizza experience.
I'll say, we make a good combination, huh?
Oh, there's my nephew, Wilbur. He's a responsible young lad. Wilbur, this
Stanley. I know.
You recognize me for my commercials, huh?
Yeah. That's it. Commercials.
You've scanned an entire collection.
Here he is now. Wilbur, you've met my friend Lizzie, haven't you?
Ah!
Nice to meet you.
She runs a pet shop downtown.
Nice to meet you too. Gotta run. Bye!
You have a very shiny house here, Franny.
I think I found the bowler hat guy.
That was not 7.5 minutes.
I was estimating. It looks like he's at the science fair.
Science fair, huh? Gee, I wonder where that is. To the time machine! Again.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry I messed all this up. Carl's sorry, too.
What? I didn't do anything.
And Carl didn't do anything.
Carl! I only said that because I thought you were dead. I was kidding. It was hardly even your fault.
Don't you shift the blame on me.
Okay, fine.
Yes?
I
can do it.
Should have listened to you and Dad.
There. Now, doesn't that feel better?
No, it hurt. Dad,
the science fair! I've gotta go back!
Oh, wait! I thought you were through messing with the time machine.
I have to make one last trip, Carl. I have to make sure that someone important keeps moving forward. Carl, theme song, please.
The other one.
Way to go, little buddy.
Thank you.